Be at ease, warrior. We have a confirmation on the whereabouts of the super mutant leader. As you're probably well aware, he calls himself Gamoran. We have recently linked him to the late Paladin Latham, one of the finest warriors present on the Great Air Convoy. He was believed dead, but after all these years, he has resurfaced under a different identity and a much different purpose. This revelation explains how the super mutants were able to counter our battle tactics and reconnaissance efforts, as Paladin Latham wrote many of the procedures that we use today. At first, we believed the mutants had successfully interrogated General Barnacki, but records prove that our methods were compromised before the general fell into enemy hands. Even now, many of the elders are having trouble coming to terms with the fact that he has betrayed us and turned against the order, but the truth must not be denied. You have two objectives for this mission. Your first objective is to assassinate Gamoran. He is a dangerous man, and his knowledge of our inner workings could prove our undoing. Without his guidance, the super mutants will lack the leadership and discipline to be a continual threat. Your second objective is to recover General Barnacki. All facts indicate that he will be kept close to Gamoran. Assemble your squad immediately. Dismiss. Be at ease.
Walk my post in a military manner. Oh, hello, children. I'm sorry. Rochambeau doesn't have any candy for you. Is that a pledge pin on your uniform? If it is, will you help me fly again? My airship has fallen, and it won't get up.
Brothers, brothers, brothers! I didn't expect to see you again, so Spoon! You know that I told them that storms would be the end of the air convoy. I told them! But did they listen to me? Heck no! Fool elders, exiling their own brothers over nothing! For nothing! Now, scratch my back, son, like I did for my pappy. I said those airships weren't safe, but did they listen to Rochambeau? I told them that thing would fly like a Led Zeppelin. Then Gamoran tells me about the mime field, so I shouldn't blow my old fool head off. So I said, hey, change your name all you want, you lilac. I still changed your diapers before you were an inch in your daddy's codpiece. Do you have something shiny that you want to trade? All I have is this map of the mime field that Latham gave me. It says there are mimes buried in the field that's north of the east building. Ha! Gamoran has his faults, but he don't take no crapola from no meddling mimes!
Gamorn! Gamorn, is that you? I failed you, my lord. We all failed you. Whole platoon wiped out by that one monster. They crushed us. Those things, they don't feel pain. I used to think the same thing once. They took my prisoner, General Barnacki. I didn't have time get any information from him. He's a tough nut to crack, all right. Don't like mutants much either. You should have seen it, Gamorn. It looks like an angry god. Breathes fire and death. My death. I'm going to die. I don't hurt anymore. Why is it so bright? I hope it's not that damn robot again. Master.
Thank you. Welcome, brothers. Welcome. What a fine bunch of soldiers I see before me. If only the West Coast elders could see you, they would finally agree with us about sharing the Brotherhood's wealth of education and technology. But I digress. Do you believe you can stop the menace from the West? Your eyes give you away, brother. They tell me you don't even understand who or what the menace is. The elders have always been blind to what is not in front of them. But it ends here. The general is not here for you to save, I'm afraid, and you cannot save me or yourself. Now, show me what you've learned.
I did not sacrifice my very identity to be beaten by those I strive to save. Ask yourself what you will gain by killing me. Judge me not by my actions, but by my goals. This undead enemy will not stop until all life has been extinguished. Why can't you see that? Why?
You have completed the objectives for this mission. Proceed to the exit grid to leave this mission. Excellent work, warrior. Today is a day of joy and sorrow for the Brotherhood. Gamoran was a traitor, a murderer, and a deceiver, yet he was a paladin. His brave deeds once brought much hope to the wasteland. Yet something happened to him when the great storm ripped his airship from the convoy and crashed it to the ground. From that moment, Gamoran was born, and the Brotherhood lost its favorite son. With their leader dead, the mutants have split into factions. Some have turned to internal fighting as they wrestle for control. Others have even offered to join the Brotherhood. Though the mutant menace is far from ended, they are severely weakened. It will be some time before they gather their strength. Dagger Squad is out on patrol now, hunting any mutant stragglers. The briefcase you retrieved from Gamoran's quarters has turned out to be an invaluable find. It is a portable nuclear arming station from the time before the Great War, and, according to our scribes, it can be retrofitted to our nuclear warhead. While some of General Barnacki's possessions have been recovered from the mutant base, his location continues to be a mystery. We can only pray for his well-being while we continue the search for answers. Rest assured that our interrogators are working round the clock with the mutant prisoners. Time will tell. We have a service for Paladin Latham tonight at the motor pool at 2200. Dismissed.